go inside and take a look at all the booths and find out what's going on. We're going to talk to some of the women who are here shopping, getting massages, getting free samples of food. There's a lot to take advantage of when you're at a Crave show, so let's go take a look. What are you doing at the Crave show?
I am Lisa from Sweet Beauty Organic Chocolate Spa Treatments.
And what is that? I mean, I love chocolate, but what's an organic spa treatment involving chocolate?
Well, I make skincare out of bio organic fair trade certified chocolate. And we make spa treatments. We make luxurious skincare to give you that mini spa break at home. We also do professional treatments for the big spas. But I wanted beauty products that were all natural, paraben-free, preservative-free, and I wanted them to make you feel good. And so I thought, what makes you feel better than chocolate? Nothing.
I agree with that. Right on. Well, thanks for your time.
No problem.
Thank you. I don't know. Some gray jeans. Darcy Howard, owner of Lifestyled. Darcy, what are you doing at the Crave show?
Oh my gosh, I'm talking to women about how to get their wardrobe in shape, how to make themselves feel more authentic in their wardrobe. And today we're going to do a presentation with you.
Yes, we are.
Because you're such a willing participant.
So I was such a mess before you got a hold of my wardrobe.
No. You weren't a mess, but you weren't utilizing your wardrobe to the best of its ability. And that's what we're going to talk about. How to go shopping in your closet.
That's so cool. So do you come to these types of events often?
I do.
And so women can come, and what would the experience be like if I walked up to you and I didn't know you? What are they going to get out of this experience at the Crave show?
Well, it kind of depends. This time, since we're doing this presentation, really we're just talking to people as they go by. We've got some really cool booklets that are filled with tips and information on how to make better use of your wardrobe.
Sporting some baby legs here. Nicole, tell me, why do you like to come have a booth at these Crave events? What's it like? What's going on?
I think Crave events are really fun because there's a lot of women around, and I'm a mom. There's a lot of other moms here, but you can leave the kids at home and come and spend some money on yourself and also on the children.
That's true, but you don't have to spend too much money, right? Tell me a little bit about your product and what do they sell for?
Well, so these are baby legs, and they sell for $12 a pair, but today at the Crave party, we're selling them for $5.
Wow, what a deal!
They are.
Spa Scottish Chic Boutique and Spa. We're here at the Crave sample sale, and we're just highlighting some of our boutique items here. And we do everything from eyelash extensions to massages to nail treatments. And we have awesome sales on all of our dresses here, and our purses are flying. So come and check out Spa Scottish.
Just trying to focus on the client. Drop that arm for me, please. Look at that scapula, though. Isn't that beautiful? Look there.
Great shoes.
Oh.
Beautiful shoes. Good jewelry. Just making my rounds. Lots. Everything has something good.
Cool.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming.
There's a lot to take advantage of when you're at a Crave show.